Panic at a Southern California high school after a 16-year-old student opens fire, killing two of his fellow classmates and injuring three others, including himself. The suspect is in custody and being treated at a hospital as investigators try to figure out a motive. That's where we start tonight. I'm Connor Ward. And